Hello, this is Quest B-Boy, and welcome to my backflip tutorial. A little disclaimer here, I taught myself how to do a backflip. I'm not a professional, so please practice this at your own risk. Okay, so let's get started. The best way to learn a backflip is not by a trampoline, but to have somebody spot you by supporting your back and putting their hand beneath two of your knees and rotating you around. Basically, they throw you up, they rotate you so you can land again. Rotate, and land. An even better way is to have two people spot you. One on one side, one on the other. Same thing, they rotate you and you land. Okay, so let's get started with actually doing the backflip. You want to make sure that you're looking the same direction during your whole backflip, and you're also looking back. You don't want to look back too much though. Jump a few times to get used to the feeling of going up, because when you backflip, you're jumping up and then you're bringing your knees in, basically. Practice a squat. When you backflip, you want your feet to be shoulder-width apart. When you squat, your hands are behind you. Come up mid-range, so your hands are in front of you. Squat, mid-range. When your hands are in front of you, they should be sideways, not flat. When you come up, make sure you look between your hands. Bring your hands up. You should feel the momentum while your hands are going up. Again. Your focus should be between your hands as they come above your head. This will allow you to bring your hands to your knees in a more effective manner. Now practice grabbing your knees. Squat, jump, knee, knee. Remember to look up. Grab your knee and look up. Again, you should feel the momentum while you're jumping and you're looking between your hands. Now for the real thing. So, if you looked closely, I grabbed my knees while I was horizontal to the ground. Let's bring it into slow motion. You gotta jump, look between your hands. When you're horizontal to the ground, grab your knees. Then your body will rotate the rest of the way. Don't bail out, just hold your knees until you land. And bam, just like biscuits and gravy on a Sunday night. Don't forget to jump up and grab your knees. Now, when you want to learn a backflip doing a round off, the best way to start off and eliminate the fear is by doing a handstand and doing a backflip straight from the handstand. So it's handstand, backflip. It might take a few tries to actually do, but once you do it, you'll be able to do a round off. Also, you can do different variations of backflips. Backflip, 1990, which is a spin move on your hand. Or, if you're a b-boy, you could do an L-kick, do a backflip. One of my favorite moves to do when I'm breakdancing. L-kick, bring right to a backflip. The combinations are endless. My favorite is a three-prong, forward handspring, round off, backflip. Okay, thank you for watching the tutorial, and good luck learning how to do a backflip.
We the reflection of our ancestors. We like to thank you for the building blocks you left us. It's your spirit possessed us. Yo, you blessed us. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We the reflection of our ancestors. We like to thank you for the building blocks you left us. It's your spirit possessed us. Yo, you blessed us. Thank you very much. And God bless you. And God bless you. And God bless you. And God bless you.